Captain, it's your airplane. You fly the approach and I'll handle the radios. Keep it straight and level until we get our next instructions from Quito Approach. The ceiling is high today, so we can expect the visual approach. The airport's only a few miles ahead of us, but the controller will vector us out to the south and give us a right turn to line up with runway 35. The airport elevation is 9,228 feet.
Global Freightways, T97 Heavy, reduce speed to 210 knots.
Back to 210, Global Freightways, 397 Heavy. Bring the throttles back a bit and slow to 210 knots.
Global Freightways, T97 Heavy, turn right heading 150. Descend and maintain 12,000.
Right to 150, down to 12,000. Global Freightways 397 Heavy. Okay, turn right to 150 degrees and descend to 12,000 feet. Maintain 210 knots during the descent. Slow to 210 knots. To go. Get ready to level off at 12,000.
Freightways T97 Heavy, turn right, heading 350.
Right to 350, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Make a tight right turn now to a heading of 350. We're a little fast. Slow to 210 knots.
Freightway 397 Heavy, report the runway in sight.
We have the runway. Global Freightway 397 Heavy.
Global Freightway 397 Heavy, cleared for the visual approach, runway 35.
Cleared for the visual, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Well, there's our approach clearance. That's the runway about 10 miles ahead of us. Lower the gear, set flaps 20, and arm the speed brakes. Bring the thrust back and slow to 155 knots as you descend toward the runway.
Global Freightway 397 Heavy, contact the tower.
Switching to tower, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Quito Tower, Global Freightway 397 Heavy, with you on the visual, 35. Global Freightway 397 Heavy, wind 40 at 15, runway 35, clear to land. Set flaps 30 and maintain 155 knots. Clear to land, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. final approach checklist. Flaps set to 30. Landing gear down. Speed brakes armed. Final approach checklist complete.
Sync rate 100.
Minimum
50, 40, 30.
Global Freightways 397 Heavy. Nice landing, Captain.